I would like to dedicate this next song to Taco Tuesday, and I would like to thank the restaurant that lost the trademark, because if you guys hadn't owned the trademark when Taco Bell tried to make it so you can't have a trademark on that phrase, if you hadn't had that trademark, Taco Bell would have trademarked it and nobody else would have been able to use it. So I would like to thank that company for losing their trademark, because it basically meant that Taco Bell doesn't get to trademark Taco Tuesday and everybody gets to use it in perpetuity. Because that's what that lawsuit actually meant. Taco Bell wanted to trademark it. They tried. They found out it was trademarked by some place in Texas. They said, no, 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 no. Everybody should be able to Taco Tuesday. Unless, of course, we got it first. And now I'd like to also dedicate it. This tonight is going out. It's sponsored by the Taco. Even though it's Wednesday, Taco Wednesday, and the letter X, which I'm sure Elon Musk has tried to trademark in several different venues at this point. Yeah, he's an idiot. Save the world, kill a billionaire. Help save the world, kill a billionaire. Time to do some chopping.
started it.
Never play that. Don't do that at home, children. Do it in their homes.